Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Daily Tarot, and these are your monthly readings for the Sun, Moon and the rising sign of Cancer. These are the general readings, so please pick it up what resonates with you. Please leave the rest for others. These are money focused, career focused, finance focused readings for August 2021, and these are the general readings. And you know that in case you want to have an extended reading for yourself, you can connect with me on the email ID mentioned below for your extended personal private readings, money readings, love relationship readings, general readings, yearly readings or monthly readings. Very nice. The shuffling is giving very good energies, dear Cancer people. Let us see what money messages do you have. Sing your own song. Listen to this. Amazing. Nice. I'm getting attracted towards this person. Oh my goodness. Look at this. And I was telling you, dear Cancer people, that I'm getting a very good vibration. This is one of the luckiest symbol you can get. Cow. Cow spirit is the animal for prosperity, for growth, for a miracle. And it says that the miracles are endless. Look at this. So this month, the theme of your money, career and finances is miracle. Expect a miracle to happen, a sudden miracle to happen for you. And then you have sing your own song. This means you will be able to move as per your words. You will be able to move forward in your profession as per your own actions, your willpower, your own strength, your own willpower. You can state your own terms and conditions. And these are very two beautiful spirit, animal spirit messages we can have from Animal Spirit Oracle. The cow spirit says that it's a miraculous time, prosperity, growth, sudden abundance, and then it says that everything will be stated on your own terms and conditions. Very nice. Let us see what angel messages do we have. Angel messages for Cancer people. Money, career, finance, August 2021. Meditation is going to bring good answers to you. Do yoga, do sacred prayers, affirmations, positive quotes, whatever gives you satisfaction, peace, calmness. Bring meditation to your life, especially in your financial matters in the month of August, dear Cancer people. And then you have, you are ready. Yes, you are ready to embrace any change because you already have your humming, your, you know, the bird which says that you can have your own song, you can state your own terms, so you're absolutely ready for any type of changes. And you have a cow spirit, so nothing to worry for this month. Let us see what do we have in your energies. Sun, Moon and rising, Cancer, money, career, finances, August 2021. Energies, please. I don't know what is happening with these cards. Okay. Look at this. I was picking out one and it got two. You have goddesses of the moon. Pay attention to your dreams, your intuition. Your thoughts and feelings are going to be very, very crucial this month. Don't second guess your feelings, your intuition, your own thoughts and feelings are going to tell you the truth about your money matters, your finance, your job, your business, your clients. Ask yourself, whenever you have any question in your mind, ask yourself. You're going to get the answer from your own intuition, from your own inner self. And the beauty of the energy is that it is men with coins. So you have somebody, male or a female, in your professional network, in your social network, who is supporting you in your professional endeavors, in your professional job. Somebody who is very influential, this is a general reading, please pick it up what resonates with you. Lot of you are having somebody in your professional life who is supporting you with your career, your finances, your way forward, your career, your business expansions, getting reference work for you, and which is bringing more money to you, more abundance. So your energies are very beautiful, dear Cancer people. Very nice energies. Let us look down with tarot. What do we have? Messages for Cancer, money, career, finances. Money, career, finances. Look at this. Again, you have got the same card. Goddess of Moon and High Priestess. So this means there are certain aspects in your career, in your professional life right at the moment, in your money matters, something into investments, something which is hidden from you. There is some gray area. Something which is not visible to you. I mean, things are there in front of you, but the back end, the things behind the front is not clear. So there is something fishy. There are some gray areas. It could be in a money matter. It could be at your company where you are working as a job. It could be in business, a business deal. Something which is not clear to you. Something which is not visible to you. Something which is creating confusion or doubt in your mind. Think twice before taking a major decision. Don't move ahead for a major decision right now on the basis of assumptions. You need to go deep inside a particular aspect, dig deeper before taking an action. Then you have Two of Wands. There could be two options in which you need to take a major decision. It could be related to investment, money, buying a house, a new job, a business deal or something. So this month, Cancer people, you're going to have two options, and it is important for you to choose one. So this is very important. This makes it even more important that before you're choosing one option out of two, you have all the complete information within yourself. The original, the primary information, not the assumption. Three of Wands. Look at this. So you have two and three back to back. Go and Google the number 23. You can pause the video and see the number 23. So this means that if you're waiting for a job offer, there are huge possibilities. If you're waiting for a business deal to crack, you have done your hard work. You have done your hard work. It's time for you to reap those benefits. And the beauty is that you're planning for, you are holding far-sighted vision. You're holding far-sighted vision. You're planning for future. It shows that you are thinking a lot, dear Cancer people. I'm getting vibrations for you that you're thinking a lot about future, making vision, making plans. Another 3 years, 5 years, there is no harm. And you're growing. Work-wise, you are growing with this. On the basis of your hard work. And for a lot of you, I can sense that there will be an expansion in your current job, current role. Expansion. There will not be a job change, but job expansion. Role, a bigger role you're going to get. A bigger area to look into, you know. Or if you're handling 5 people, you might be, you know, given instructions to handle 50 people for that matter. Maybe more departments. So it will be an expansion in your job role. Very nice. Let me now pull out your goddesses' messages for August. Let us see what we have. True love. The romantic strings in your heart have propelled the universe to deliver great love to you. While I was pulling out this card, I was getting a sense that you're going to get your soulmate connection at your workplace. I claim this. You'll be meeting somebody very soon at your workplace who are going to have the matching strings with you. Very nice. And this also says bring love to your profession. Do something which you're passionate about. You know, you love doing. Then it says start delegating. You have been overloading yourself on your shoulders since long. It says ask others, including me, to help you instead of trying to do everything by yourself. believe in teamwork, try to shed off some weight. It's important for you to look into your priorities. Infinite supply, very nice. It says you are supplied for today and for all your tomorrows. That means whatever resources you are going to get, or you want to make a successful business deal, a job, a business expansions, if you want to buy a new home, you know, Cancer people, in your reading I'm getting a lot of sense that a lot of people of you are planning to buy a new house. So you'll get a resources, you'll get supply of resources for this dream. Keep planning on, start collecting money, because I think you're planning to buy a new house. And with all these cards, I'm getting a vibration again and again, a message from my guides that yes, you will be supplied with whatever you want to make a wish fulfillment. And for a lot of you, for few of you it is coming a business, but for a lot of you it is coming a new home. Yes, it is coming a new home. Let me know if you people are planning. This is just for my own confirmation. Let me pull out your oracle messages for money, career and finances, August. Money, career and finances, August. Navigating by the stars, follow your bliss. Yes, you know, when you have cow spirit in your charts, it's a bliss. It is actually a bliss. This is a bliss. Cow spirit is a bliss. Follow this bliss. Very nice. When I saw this in your card, this means a new home as well. This is one of the strongest card in animal spirit deck. And when you get this thing in your reading, this means everything is going very nice. Narrow pathway, thread thoughtfully. This means even if you find any difficulty in money matters, believe me, you're going to find out the way for yourself. You'll be able to move out from that challenges very smoothly. Very smoothly. Cleansing water. This says leave the past. If you're moving to a new house and if you have any bad memories related to the older one, when I say new house, it means new job, it could be a new business, it could be a new home. It is important that you enter in a new phase with a new, fresh, growing feeling. So forget the past, release the past. If something is coming to your mind, heart and soul, which you feel is not giving you happiness, contentment, you can say, let it be, let it go. Let it be, let it go. Allow Archangel Michael to support you in this detoxification. Allow him to clean your mind, soul and body, to make you free from any fear, any doubt, any insecurities. It is important for you to move out from any personal, professional relationship which has not given you the reciprocation of your choice. Okay, let me now see what crystal stone is recommended for you this month and what is the message related to that stone. Sun, moon and rising, Cancer. Citrine, very powerful stone. Even I do have this stone with me. This is for abundance, this is for prosperity, this is for growth. It says unnecessary worries, release the burden of worries by giving them to God for healing and solutions. So if you see, Cancer people, we have got two cards which is talking about cleansing. So this means there is something important you need to move on with. There is something important you need to leave and go forward. And this message has been repeated twice in your reading. And I leave this up to you. In case you want to welcome the blessings of this cow spirit, miracles, you need to make your arms open and you need to make your hands free from any past burdens. And if you really want to do that, it is absolutely up to you, because tarot can only give you guidance, how you follow these guidance in your life to make it prosperous, growing, abundanceful. It is up to you. It was a lovely reading for you, my dear Cancer people. And I want to share my happiness with all of you out here that, you know, we have recently crossed 2,000 subscribers. And your love to my channel means a lot to me. You have really supported my channel, my videos a lot. Keep on liking the channel. Please keep on sharing the channel. We need to expand this family and, you know, keep on your notifications. And I do, you know, ensure that whenever you're replying back, at least whenever I sit up for my work, I give your personal angel message card. I want to acknowledge here that sometime it is delayed, but I ensure that I give it to everybody. So bear with me if I delay it out for you, but it will surely come to you always. So be blessed and keep sharing the channel as much as you can. Thank you. Be blessed.